got 10 Ford gears and a Georgie overdrive. I'm passing little white lines and my eyes are open wide. Just passed a Jimmy and a white. I've been passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. It really seems like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like some other guy. I could find one to hold me tight, but I can never make believe it's right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. The ICC is checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight and my logbook's way behind. But nothing bothers me tonight. I can dodge all the scales alright. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. My rig's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. There's a flame from a stack and the smoke's
blowing. Hello, friends from the world. I don't speak English, but can you tell what this truck, what we have made on this truck?
Okay, welcome to the Rich project. The name Rich comes from this. The owner of this car have the company. It's Rich Transport and Logistic Company from Germany. So, what I do on this car, it's a full paint and candy colors. The background is a silver and the black. And inside it's the crystal and the first clear coat level. The skulls, it's spring with the flying stencils. And the little skulls and also flying stencils. The line is a 5 freehand pinstriping. For me it's very important that I do all freehand. For the plotting foils and wrapping, it's not my style. So I hope you showed the video before and that you understand my English. And have fun with the next videos from Tractive Forward.